Trump is a 78-year-old convicted felon, while Harris is a 59-year-old black prosecutor. Trump doesn't do well against black prosecutors. Trump will lose again.